The team to watch is on Eyewitness News at 6 and 11.